Well, you know him and love him as Dr. Andrew DeLuca on Grey's Anatomy. Now he's hosting a virtual festival all for a good cause. Welcome, Giacomo Gianniotti. Hi, good morning. Hello. How are you?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Well, we're so happy to have you here. We're all big fans of Grey's. Unfortunately, we know you guys got shut down before the last season ended. Your storyline in particular didn't exactly pan out. Have we heard anything about when you guys are going to go back and how you're going to handle that?
So we just had our first production meeting about like a week ago, I think. And it seems like if all goes well, we're probably going to start shooting in a month.
Oh.
But it's a new world, right? We're having to outline protocols, testing, different ways of interacting with each other, less people on set at a time. So it's going to definitely take some getting used to. There's going to be a learning curve for everyone involved, but we all really love what we do, and we love the stories that we get to tell. We think they're very important, and so they're worth sort of rallying the troops for. So I don't always speak for myself when I say I can't wait to get back to work.
Good for you. Well, at least you guys, it fits the costume to have the mask on. So at least you've got that going for you.
We're uniquely advantaged in the sense that our characters are all going to be justifiably so wearing full PPE, which will protect us. But for other shows that, you know, aren't working in the medical community, I really feel for them because that it's even more challenging.
It is tough. Yeah. Exactly. Let me ask you, from Grey's Anatomy to hosting the My Friends Place Virtual Festival kicking off Sunday, August 9th until Thursday, August 13th, it's all to support homeless youth. Everything I read about this and you in connection with this mentioned how passionate you are about this cause and how much you've actually been backing this cause for so long. How did you get involved and why does this mean so much to you?
I got involved about 5 years ago when I moved to Los Angeles from Toronto, and they're just an incredible organization. Being an artist myself, when you walk in through those front doors of My Friend's Place, you cannot help but just immediately fall in love with the volunteers, with the youth that's going there, and with the just general energy of the place. And they have a lot of arts programming, and you know, arts are things that certainly opened up my mind when I was a kid and allowed me to express myself in a way that I didn't think was possible. And so I know what a healing tool it is. And so to have so much arts programming in this place, I immediately fell in love with it. And every year we host a big, big gala where everybody gets all dolled up and we raise a ton of money for My Friend's Place. But this year, due to COVID, of course, like many other art organizations, we've had to pivot to doing something virtual, and we wanted to make it as accessible but also as exciting as possible. So, yeah, you got JoJo on the screen. So that's our first night, August 9th, standing together. We got a benefit concert. It's free. You just tune in on all of My Friend's Place's socials, YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram, and you can watch the whole concert for free. Then, the 10th, we got a yoga class you can stream. The 11th, we got a drag queen bingo, which is going to be really fun with lots of prizes. The 12th, we got an art class for the whole family. So we're going to have a guided art class. So you can bring your kids, your whole family around with whatever art supplies you have. And we're going to have a volunteer from My Friend's Place guide you through an art class. For the adults, right, on the 12th, virtual wine tasting, which is going to be really fun.
Excellent.
Tabula Rasa is going to be sending you two wine bottles, and then you'll tune in through a Zoom link, and you'll have a guided wine tasting for those wines. And then the last night, August 13th, is called A Night United. That's the one I'm hosting, and that's going to be a celebration of our champions. Every year, we try to honor people who have been specifically really big champions of My Friend's Place over the years. And so we're going to be honoring Anne Blanchard and Rosanna Arquette that evening, and that's going to close our festival.
Thank you so much. You did such a good job explaining it. Thank you. Good to see you. Congratulations on that. You can take part in My Friend's Place Festival happening August 9th to the 13th. For more info and tickets, visit myfriendsplace.org or text MFP Summerfest to 76278 for info. Back to you guys, Frank and Jess.